Welcome back to another lecture, logarithmic function of a complex variable. Let z, we know x plus iota y form, and w be another complex number which is form of u plus iota v, are so related with each other such that e raised to power w equals to z, then w equal to log of z base 2e is called logarithmic function of a complex variable z. The important property is e raised to power w plus 2 iota n pi. It can be written as e raised to power w into e raised to power 2 iota n pi, which is equal to e raised to power w, that is sis. We can write cos 2n pi plus iota sin 2n pi. If n is integer, 1, 2, 3 up to so on, that is 2 pi. This becomes 1, this becomes 0. E raised to power w into 1 plus iota times 0. Equal to e raised to power w, which is again z. E raised to power w equal to z. So therefore, log of z equal to w plus 2 iota n pi. This is called logarithm of z. Log z equal to w plus 2 iota n pi. The general value of z is capital log of z, which is equals to 2 iota n pi plus log z. This is the general value. For example, if you find the general value of log minus iota, the general value for this is capital log of minus iota equal to 2 iota n pi plus small log of minus iota 2 iota n pi plus log of 0 plus iota times minus 1. This is equal to 2 iota n pi plus log of, we can resolve it r times cos theta plus iota sin theta. This is equal to 2 iota n pi plus log of r e raised to power iota theta, that is 6 theta, log m into n. We can find the formula log m n, which is equal to log m plus log times n. 2 iota n pi plus log of r plus log of e raised to power iota theta, that is iota theta, because log of e raised to power something x, that is x. So that is imaginary part, this is real part. We can write log of r plus iota is taken out, 2 n pi plus theta, and r is 1, log 1, that is 0, and we can find here and put log of 1 plus iota times 2 n pi plus theta, theta is minus pi by 2, log 1, 0, we can find iota times 2 n minus 1 by 2, pi ko common le lo, this is the answer.